Shit, no.
No one's the Dolphins. Okay, cool.
Why?
I'm looking at my schedule.
Did you play the Giants at all, or play the Giants or the Texans at all?
Yeah.
How many times?
I mean, I definitely play the Texans at least once. Probably more.
Oh yeah. Well, we face each other in the preseason, but we're not gonna play the preseason. Yeah.
Eagles. Bills. Bills. No, I don't. Giants. Yeah, it doesn't matter either one. I'm gonna play you.
Word.
Yeah, I don't face the Titans this year. Wait, who are you? Oh, you're the Patriots? Do I play the Patriots?
Who are you gonna be, Ribs?
Giants.
Alright, cool.
I face the Saints week 8. And the Patriots week 13. No, I don't face the Giants either. Interesting. Or the Texans.
Have we ever had a season where both of us get to the Super Bowl? Like two real people?
Yeah, me and Ribs did that, right?
Yeah.
I think we did it twice.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, what's James's ETA?
I don't know.
I just asked. 1 minute, he said. Gonna pick a team, Ribs?
Yeah.
Cool, man.
Fuck that. Someone new joined our league.
So, a kid from my work might actually play too.
Cool.
What's up?
Cool.
Hey, he's cool.
All right, I'm gonna.
He likes football, and he has a Patriots tattoo, like a big one. That's all he ever fucking talks about. So I hope he's at least not a complete moron. And he does fantasy. He's in a keeper league too.
Damn. Check out your team. Yeah, I know.
I played Death Sleep like 2.5 hours earlier.
Oh, really?
I'm almost done with the I just gotta do my PvP one. And I gotta do the strikes. And I gotta do a meditation. Fuck. Fuck whatever. But anyway, that's not that much.
Can I do anything till you start, or are we just kind of like just shit?
Yeah, we gotta wait.
All right, that's fine. Curious.
Why don't Del Beco?
This is a lot better than it was last year. It was a static screen last year. This year, you get to see your fucking your coach walk around his office like an idiot. I like making him look like a pedophile. nothing more satisfying than seeing this coach beat you because he just literally looks like he touches kids. And like I've just picked him on his computer looking up child porn too, so it makes it funnier.
So glad I'm streaming right now, Ribs.
And then he gets on his phone trying to get a hold of some Lolitas tonight on Pedophile Express.
Jesus.
Well.
And then he's beating you in Madden. Yeah, dude, it's a rough time all around.
I low key am not ever getting affiliate status because of you. I feel it.
Whatever, dude. It's not my fault, bro.
Yeah, I think it is, man. I think you're running your fucking mouth.
Just
kidding, I love you.
Like I'm getting Beckham, and I'm gonna hold you and make sure that you give me something good.
I told you I'll give you anything you want. It's already on the table. Literally, make me a deal. It's gone. Done.
Honestly, it's probably better if a real person grabs them than if AI does.
No. Not for me.
Why?
Because you guys motherfucking take me for everything I have. They won't. I played James week 4.
Play me week 11.
No, I played Buccaneers week 11.
Just, you guys might want to grab a snack, maybe, you know, turn on a Twitch channel or something.
Preferably
it's going
to
be like 45 minutes. Oh, you're streaming right now?
Yeah.
Why?
Okay.
Seriously, 45 minutes?
Yeah, wait, what?
This is not your first time doing this, Zach. Why is this a surprise to you?
Oh, I thought we were waiting for James for 45.
Oh, no, no.
Damn, Beckham looks like a stun this game.
To be fair, though, if you don't, you can actually just, like,
I'm only doing the first 25 picks.
I'm going to fill up my team. No, I'm doing a lot, because we're going to keep this one going, so I'm in this one.
Yeah, you can cancel out anytime you want, just so you know, Justin, if you don't, not the computer will finish it for you.
Do I have to be in there right now, or while we wait, or no?
What do you mean?
Do I have to be in the franchise right now while we wait, or no?
Oh, no. No, I'll let you know before the draft starts.
All right.
You can get out now, and I'll let you know. But yeah, like, when we start the draft, if you can leave at any time. The computer will finish it for you. Personally, I'm going to probably do, like, 45 picks. And then there's 53 for rounds.
I'll go through the motions, but yeah, if I can auto-do a few things.
I usually quit at, like... Usually I'll quit it. Like, most people quit at, like, 35. Because at that point, you'll have both of your teams filled out.
Justin.
Hola.
Quick tip.
Yeah?
It's not always about the overall rating of the person that you're picking. It's also about the age, because we do multiple seasons, and you get XP towards those players, so they won't be, like, if they're 22, but only an 85 overall might be better than, like, the 40-year-old who's a 90 overall, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah,
if you pick up all the players... Yeah, if you pick up all the players, you're basically playing for now. Like, you're going to win the Super Bowl that year. Type of thing. So
it's all about, like, the longevity of the players.
And unfortunately, not everybody can win the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Where is James? Why isn't he showing up?
In my fantasy draft, I ended up getting, like, one of the ones I did by myself, I ended up getting Antonio Brown and Gronk. Antonio Brown wasn't picked till... Oh, yeah, he was... Yeah, I was first picked that one. So I picked him first and then got Gronk. That was pretty good.
Just do your fucking thing. Oh, this is real glitchy. Holy shit. Flow moment. Hey, another follow. Thanks, sir. I'd like to hit 50 at some point for playing this shit game. It's not shit. I just don't know what I'm doing. I'm finding just fucking game now.
How many people are watching you?
Over 3, I think, but that could be inaccurate.
It's alright, they're ready to see the battles, man.
They're just gonna watch Ribs.
He's still not showing up on the list, I don't know why.
Just said he was playing.
Who, me?
I know. It says he's not connected, or he might not be connected or something.
Who, me?
No. What do you mean, you? You're in the game.
What are we talking about? I'm so sorry. Where the fuck are Grounds? I'll just ride this out.
Alright, I'm gonna do one of my challenges in Ultimate Team if he's gonna take this long.
Piece of shit.
My 20!
Fuck.
Justin, you look pretty.
Hi, Zach.
Pass to Gronk.
But I don't... I'm just trying to get used to the controls. I haven't played a Madden in like 2 years.
Nice mic.
Huh?
Nice mic.
Thanks, girl. Is it too much in frame? I don't even know.
What headset do you have?
The Astro A40s. The Astro A40 TR, as I replaced my old A40s with the... these. I keep making the dumbest fucking plays.
Dude, because you gotta look downfield. Like, is it only one play that you can choose from?
No, I said it to random, just to fuck me up.
Try crossing lines, they're easy over the middle if you can be smart about, like, when to throw it. Oh shit, damn.
Oh! That was violent.
Dude, my quarterback is so fucking slow.
What the fuck?
The gameplay itself is slow. It's weird, man. Like, well, not the passing, but the running next. Is really slow.
Pass at the worst fucking run.
Why do they hit so hard?
White 20.
Get a juice. Perfect cross.
God damn it. It was a mint throw to a really fucking... this. Fuck yourself. I'm not good at the spin.
White 20!
What was that?
I don't know.
Dude, just keep going with it.
I wasn't even looking at the pocket, fuck.
White 20! Are you drunk?
No, really I'm very sober. That was just bad. Bad.
Why doesn't he show up on the list? I don't understand.
Graphics look different than mine, I feel like.
Wrong direction.
Blue 20. White 27.
Break to Gronk.
Oh, I need to figure out how to like use the stick a little bit better.
Keep your thumb there, and if you see somebody, just fucking jerk it over the opposite side.
Oh, I can, yeah, kind of.
Or push forward on it if you're a running back. You can. Or power through.
Wait, how do you get all that? I don't have a lot of stuff in. Where do I get my coins and shit from?
Why did I do that? I need to just figure this shit out. Yeah, figure this out.
Yeah, I got nothing in my unopened packs.
Yeah, did you go through the tutorial?
Yeah, I did the three the first challenge.
You gotta do a bunch of first challenges, I feel like.
Hey, baby, next, I see you. I'm just kinda. We're gonna do franchise mode tonight, so I gotta figure this shit out.
Let's go, let's go! Wait, we get!
What?
Oh, here we go.
What's he doing? What's taking so long to restart the game?
Is he playing on a potato?
Not really. It's only kind of potato.
It's only kind of potato. Next, baby. No, I can't.
No, it's not. It's not.
I don't want to.
Just older. Now. Apparently it runs hot.
Is it AMD?
No.
That's a fair question. You know it.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't even see ribs online.
Oh, I might be showing up as offline.
You do show up as offline. The other coming to the chat.
No music. I don't want to get banned.
Oh, he restarted his computer. Not what I meant, but
good job. Good job. Oh! Oh yeah, this game plays a little bit different. A little bit different. Oh, that would have sucked. I want to draft too. I just want to do the thing. Oh, one. Just one. Finally.
Hey, James.
That's James.
Can you hear me?
I can kind of hear you.
Jesus Christ.
All right, James, I need you to load up your Madden here. For some reason, you're not showing up on my... It says you never, like, went online yet with your game. So I'm going to have to need you to do that.
Just told me he is.
Well, yeah, I mean, Origin's telling me he's playing it, but EA is telling me he's never been online with it.
Maybe he hasn't.
I literally have not. Nope. Sorry. Working on it, though.
You're signing in? Okay, good.
Yeah.
James, dude.
I'm sorry.
What's going on?
How much, bro? How you doing?
Pretty good.
Cool. Anybody beats me by more than, like, I'll give you, like, 48. If you beat me more than 48, I'm coming to your crib.
The only person who's going to do that would be Ribs when he figures out some sort of cheese.
Oh, my God.
Coming to his crib, bro.
Oh, that's mint.
Yeah, well, at least no one will be changing their fucking stats of their players this season.
Oh, my God.
Hey, he signed in. There he is.
That's Fireman down.
All right, send you an invite. So you go to... Where do you go, Zach?
You go to pending invites under franchise.
Yeah, you do that.
Is he the last person we're waiting for, or more?
Yeah, once you jump in.
I'm changed. All right.
All right, boys.
James, I face you week 13. Or is it week 8? Yeah, it's week 8. I face you week 8.
Where do you even
I face Jeff in week 13. Assuming you're taking the Saints.
I think I face him week 4, I think.
Oh, hey, what mode are we playing on, by the way? Just out of curiosity.
Difficulty?
Like, no, arcade, simulation, or competitive?
Competitive.
Eh, fuck.
Definitely competitive. I don't want no random ass simulation events happening.
And what about experience level?
That's debatable. I can change that. And we could talk about that during the draft if you want.
What's it on right now?
Default. So 100% regular. And also, we also need to discuss too, superstars and stuff like that too. Who want to do one superstar? I would say one superstar each, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Or two, I don't know. Whatever, we'll figure out when we draft. We're gonna have plenty of time to talk about that shit.
I can't skip this tutorial, man. Come on.
Oh, it's short.
Yeah. I think. I don't know. I walked away for it.
I'm way too sober for this.
I'm sober, but I also started a new shitty diet.
Oh, no.
Yo, before you start, I'll get in. I'm not in yet.
I packed a bowl that I've been having waiting for the draft started. So.
Yeah, understandable.
We got a draft high, get high overall.
I'm not in the league yet, so let me know when you guys are ready.
Okay. You said it like six times.
I'm not in there, so let me know.
Just get in, dude, and stop fucking just asking.
Bro, I'm not in yet, so.
Just do the thing, man.
Bro. Not in there yet, so relax. James, this is a nasty ass TI song on this soundtrack.
Coach, player, or owner?
Whatever you want to do. Well, not player, coach or owner, whatever you want to do.
It's a lot harder to relocate in this, so I didn't do that one this time.
Go, coach. Active coach. I mean, we all created, right?
Yep. Well, I did. I'm assuming everybody else did.
Yeah, I did.
I picked coach. No, I picked owner.
You make an owner, though, or did you choose one?
I just choose craft.
Oh.
Why, is that no bueno?
No, that's fine. As I said before, if you can do it, then do it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, PC, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, base PC gods, for the...
Oh, type in your name?
Yeah.
fair criticism.
First world problems, bro, this is nuts. Wow. Same guy from last game, that's weird.
I did the same guy for mine, too.
Got a little more detail in his face, but that's
yeah. All right, James is in. We're gonna start. Rebs, are you in there? We're in there, Rebs.
Oh, yeah, wait,
Rebs, you're in? All right, we're starting. You in?
Wait, anybody else's hands sweaty right now?
Yeah,
I'm just curious to see what order the fucking thing is in.
Top one pick, literally need a top one pick.
I'm just ready to do the thing.
All right, I'm in.
Zach,
I'm in.
Right,
are you pausing it?
I can pause it, yeah.
Okay.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Giants got the
first
pick.
Oh my god, are you... Oh, no, okay, never mind. You got pick 14.
Ugh. Not good enough. Yeah, but Antonio Brown is there.
What? He is?
Yeah,
he doesn't get picked very high.
Wrong one. Pick 22? You fucking kidding me?
But I got.
How do
Andrew
I know what
Luck.
Pick I am?
Andrew Luck, though.
Oh, I'm 24th pick. Fuck.
Russell Wilson, though.
Oh, dumbass.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Who do I want?
Who do the voodoo?
Yeah, it's like a half live draft.
Half live.
Took Antonio Brown. Oh, yeah. I can't decide if I want.
Dude, there's a lot of different people up on the board than there were last year, so I'm stressed.
I know, dude. I can't handle this right now.
Andrew
Luck is usually the first one. Now he's still here.
What's with the puzzle pieces? That's pissing me off.
It means it fits the scheme that you currently have selected, so I wouldn't really go with that unless that's the scheme you're going to use.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, 1 second.
Is this a joke?
What?
How do you know what's been picked previously?
You won't be able to pick it.
Oh, where's the draft board?
Today.
Hold on, I can't look.
Although I don't see. It doesn't show me who's been drafted.
Dude, somebody already picked Saquon Barkley?
Yeah.
What?
The Saints are now on the clock.
I'm really happy I got the last thing here. Fucking blows.
I don't know, am I doing something wrong? Do I have to wait my turn, I assume?
Yep.
Yeah, you wait your turn. Right. You're probably next if you... What pick are you?
22.
Yeah, you are next.
Yeah.
I'm 24 after.
Damn, this dude, that's... Fuck.
Normally, it would be timed, but I paused it.
Oh. I respect you. That's really what that is, just respect.
I want... Ooh, he's already? He's not gone, but he's not... Oh... Tell me how old you Oh, let's do it. Draft this motherfucker. How do I draft him? Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
The Titans are now on the clock.
How do I find out what Ribs is doing?
Fuck off.
Ask him to stream.
Yeah, no, I can't find the actual,
like,
why
the draft list, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where that is either.
Why can't I confirm right now this pick?
Giants bring in Ribeiro. It could be under news.
Did you already have it selected when you got your name called? Because it might have already been taken.
Oh, it was. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess you can't,
You can, that shit's real hidden. Oh, guys, transactions under stats and news. Under league.
That's...
You can see who picked what. Me. Justin.
Is it news or stats? Which one did you
do? Oh, transactions under stats, like, in the league thing. Yeah, my bad.
Wait, what? No.
Transactions, it shows you who's picking who.
Ribs, what team are you?
The Giants.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Oh, you would pick that guy.
Quarterback, I think.
What is the puzzle piece next to
the Patriots are now on the clock.
It means they fit into your scheme that you have selected currently for your coach. Like your play scheme.
I see.
Brady on the Steelers, huh?
Oh, is he on the Steelers?
Can't believe. Can't believe that.
Oh, that shit got picked. I didn't even fucking know.
I had to take Wilson before.
Wilson's awesome.
Yeah, he's 92, but he's only 29. So hey, I took Ribs. Leo Jones my first round.
Ribs.
What?
It seems like they made the game a lot more.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Idiot proof, I guess.
Yeah,
a little bit.
The
yeah.
Puzzle pieces. What I need here? Do I want to go defense or do I want to do offense? We'll go with this. We'll go. How old are you? How old are you, bro? Oh, you fucking old fuck. You fucking. Wait, how old is I mean, you gotta take you, bro.
I'm mad about it, sir.
I don't know.
Who took Aaron Rodgers? Did any of you guys?
That was
no,
me.
I didn't.
Rodgers, but...
I took Rodgers.
Oh.
Make it beat, bro.
I don't know who this is, but he is welcome to the...
The Vikings are now
welcome
on the
my
clock.
Friend.
I don't understand why I haven't picked yet. I was 14.
My team is racist right now. I need some color. What's going on? It's not white boys.
Yeah, I got two white boys.
You after.
Intentional.
Then Justin, then me.
Oh yeah, it's ribs.
I'm gonna go defense, I think.
Who, me?
Is it Rob now? Yeah, Minnesota, my bad.
I gotta go QB.
Money bags. I just realized I'm listening to Cardi B.
Free me.
Nice.
Can we do the timer now? I mean, we're on our second round here.
Stepping shit up
out
here.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Are you going for QB, Ribs?
I think I'm going to go with Lamar Jackson or Marcus Mariota.
That's not a bad choice.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Me again?
Yep.
Yeah.
Man, I wish Larry Fitzgerald wasn't fucking old, man.
Specific thing to be pissed about.
What's up my scheme now? What the fuck do I want to do?
I'm probably actually not going to upload any of this footage.
Suck a dick, Justin.
Suck a dick. Suck a thick cock, motherfucker.
How do I add these guys to the draft? Like my,
yeah, my stream would be fucked. It's better than silence. Whose turn is it? Giants again?
Ribs.
What?
What's the running back position looking like right now?
The Vikings are now on the clock.
I think I got a follower, but I can't see what. Love Yasmanian Devil. Thank you.
Yeah, you talking about no.
Yeah, this playlist isn't that bad.
Fuck it. I'll take.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Who'd you choose?
Fuck am I out?
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Well, that was too fast. Holy shit.
What positions are you guys drafting right now?
Last two were defense for me. It's quarterback and right outside linebacker.
I did wide receiver, quarterback, cornerback.
The Titans are now.
I'm gonna do wide
court.
Receiver next.
Picked a kicker. Figure I get that out of the way.
Oh, you did.
Dude, what?
Oh my god.
Dude, that kicker would have been there in like 10 more rounds.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, I'm with you.
Whatever, dude, more for me.
Oh, Zach going old, huh?
Hurry up, Zach. Oh, dude, timer's on, dude. Hurry up!
29, dude. Relax.
You like it. You like it.
Timer's on. Timer's on. Run.
Ready? 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 Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What's going on? Are now on
the clock. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that took Jordan Reed, you cocks.
Oh, sorry, you wanted him? So who got,
didn't
no
take,
one got
didn't
Odell
take him.
No one got Odell?
No. No, Ribs is going to have to trade all his first round picks for him.
Hoping they'll take on the clock. Brown.
They would have just taken him.
Brown and like a couple of picks, obviously. Who fucking got Chicago? Who got Barkley?
I'd feel real bad for someone who doesn't have a QB.
I'm a little annoyed. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little annoyed. There's no fucking draft board that I can look at.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
I don't know how to look at the draft board to see like who drafted who.
I told you it's under transaction log.
Not under transaction log.
It.
That's different.
Kind of.
No, it's there.
It look, is? I'm fucking looking at it, mate. Tells you who just signed who.
So mad.
Why am I mad about it?
I just told you the fucking cheat codes, man.
Go, go. And... I can buy a Bentley, don't talk to me. I can buy a Bentley.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Bro, he's in here?
I don't know. I got two CBs. Do I go for a third one or should I start with my linebacker?
You got two CBs? Holy shit. Nice, dude.
I don't know what's next, though.
Got.
Or should I do middle?
All right.
I should do
middle. All right. What am I looking at here? Transactions? Oh. Oh. That's weird. That's weird.
Where is it?
Under transactions. Fuck.
I don't see that.
Well, dial.
I don't see transactions on the.
Understand.
Go to it, Justin.
All right. Under league, all the way down. Transactions. Boom. There's Vikings. They signed Edelman. God damn it. Saints. Marlin. I know you hear me in real time, and then watch me not in real time, but.
No, I know, but I don't know. Help me.
All good.
I wish it told me that their age on the main page instead of having to fucking go into the menu.
You can sort by age. Oh, it doesn't tell you their age. That's interesting.
Drew Font was the number 3 pick. Number 2nd pick. Number 2 pick.
Big bank tank, little bank.
Damn, dude. Jalen Ramsey. 2 CBs were the first picks.
I know.
Odell was the first pick, and that was on offense.
The Giants are now on the clock.
What pick was he?
3. Dolphins.
Didn't even smell a chance.
Smell a chance?
No, he was 4th. He was 4th. Because the first 3 picks were defense.
That's so weird.
No, it's not.
This year.
Defense is rough, dude.
Oh, fuck.
After the Giants right now?
Me.
Oh, fuck.
Where do you see who's up next?
I just gotta remember.
The top.
Does it go left to right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm fucking pick 22, god damn.
Oh, no, man. Feeling good right now, you know? Feeling good.
Extra.
When are we starting the timer?
Jaguar.
You want a timer? Who said that?
On your pick.
That's fine. I don't care. I can make a decision
quickly. I can make a decision pretty quick, too, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
I did draft a kicker.
Yeah, that's really... There is like... first of all... the first 10 picks available right now. Are you... are crazy to not even pick one of those.
Listen, I'm just changing it up, all right?
I hear you. It just threw me off, you know?
I thought that was an important person to pick. Like, that alone could be the win or loss of a game.
No, you're right. You're right, dude. No.
I'm not necessarily wrong.
No, you're right, dude. That kicker could win you the game someday. You're right.
Someday. Just not today.
Yes! Fucking Pusha T is on the album! Or soundtrack.
I'm just happy that Money Bag is on here from Cardi B, because I could listen to the song on repeat.
Good song.
So T.I.'s on here?
Yeah, dude. At near the bottom of the list. It's such a good song.
You see the list?
You can, yeah. It's in the main menu, though.
No, it's in. You just gotta press right stick in and then go over to the tunes.
Oh, shit. Ooh, ASAP Ferg.
Laugh at you, James. Are now
on the clock. Oh, fuck.
Last pick, bro.
No, don't leave the game. Don't leave the game.
What team are you, James?
Shazier.
Orleans.
Glad he could play again.
In fantasy land.
Yeah. I turned off pre-existing injury, so he got some of that stem cell research.
Jesus.
What'd you do?
Turned off pre-existing injuries.
Oh.
That's why he's in the draft.
Take a tight end, dude.
Hey.
I don't know, dude. Whatever.
You just trying to fuck with me right now?
I would get some kind of something to throw to, dude. You can't throw to your kicker.
Go fuck yourself.
Let him figure it out, man. I'm just gonna turn the timer on him.
That's fine. I'm about to... None of them fit in my puzzle.
I mean, if you're lost, that's not a bad strategy, to be honest. However, if you change your scheme after you do that, you're fucked.
And
then you're stuck with a bunch of players. You know, well, I shouldn't say you're fucked, but
the Titans are now on the clock. I mean, I might be fine. I just meant like for tight end, there was no puzzle piece. Game was just kind of like your tight end doesn't make any sense. Go fuck yourself. Like you picked a fucking kicker in the first like 5-6 rounds. Like you're an idiot, Justin. Yep.
Goodbye to me.
Got Kamara, baby.
We could have ribs singing Cardi B all night.
Dude, I can't get enough Cardi B. Look like Beyonce.
I'm making my moves.
Ooh, Devonta Freeman or Kamara?
Kamara. You know your boy Kamara ain't gonna let you down, dog.
That's true.
Devonta Freeman.
Shit, you guys are all go. Every time I look at a picture, I'm going so young.
Just like, you'll never retire.
Nope, going for Freeman.
That's dumb. Freeman sucks.
Shut up. He doesn't suck.
Yeah, he does. He's a backup.
No, he's not. Is he?
Yes, he is.
To who?
Yeah. To, hold on, I'll tell you.
Well, he's young, so. He's 26, not that young, but. Five years. My boy Rudolph. I got a nasty fucking safety. Damn, the defense has been picked over already, huh?
Usually what people build first.
Justin, you know you're up and you only have 19 seconds.
Am I?
Yeah, you're not gonna make it.
15, 14.
No, I fucking didn't know I was up.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Just the clutches, just pick anything. Fuck.
Left tackle. Yikes.
Something. Okay. Something. My bad. whoops.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
I couldn't hear the game volume, so that kind of fucked me.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Mo, that is not. Or okay.
The Giants are now on the clock.
He works. I tried to draft Kamara, but I somehow got LeSean McCoy, but that's fine, I guess. I don't know how that happened. I do not know how that happened, but okay. Whatever.
Excuse me.
I'm actually gonna flip out. But it's alright. We're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna pretend that never happened.
So mad right now.
Anyway, let's see. Who we got on defense here? We'll just pretend like offense doesn't exist. Fucking idiot.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
I gotta get this one for Zany. I'm gonna take a picture and send it to him.
I don't know what.
Can hate man-to-man receivers, dude. Clearly everybody else does too, because the only one's left. Don't fucking talk to me like that. Why is this guy so old? Yo, retire. Pissing me off.
Am I up right now?
No,
Minnesota.
No. I'm just gonna cry.
I was gonna cry.
All right, Commissioner, favoritism.
Bro.
What? I don't want to hear it, okay? I'm sorry, but all these dudes are old as fuck. Every time I go to pick one, he's like 95, and I can't have that.
Why aren't you ready?
I'm just looking. There's too many CBs, okay? There's just too many.
Why aren't you ready?
There's just too many CBs.
Wait, what? 7. All right, yeah, no, he's pretty good. I'll take.
The Saints are now on the clock. The Patriots are now on the clock.
Wow, the cornerbacks are really old.
What do you say their age?
Yeah, click on open their player card.
Oh, you're 32.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Yeah, it's old as fuck.
I know. That's
pretty
good.
Might as well not even draft cornerbacks at this point.
Really want to, but after I picked a kicker in the first five, I was just kind of like, maybe what Gil's doing, I should follow.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Oh.
But in reality, it's like, nah, I don't even bother.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
You know.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Hey, second
one. Are now on the clock.
Oh, somebody took him, you fucking idiot. Okay. Take him, it's fine.
The Giants are now on the clock.
My draft things tell me I'm doing so bad.
Are now on the clock.
It doesn't keep telling me. I keep drafting, telling me I'm reaching.
Yeah, mine too.
Wait, what?
Fuck you, dude. Like, I'm not taking like an dude in a fucking wheelchair. Like, yeah, he's in a nursing home next year. Like, why would I draft him?
It's fucked up, man. That's... Wait, who's yelling? What's yelling at you?
The draft analysis.
Where the fuck's that?
Every time you make a pick, it gives you like a little bar.
Oh.
Or like a little triangle. Pay attention next time, you'll see it.
Fuck you too, man.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I hear it.
Literally, my picks before Calvin Benjamin were literally the only Saints to trade for Beckham. Just two young superstars. CBs, because I know they love CBs.
Fuck. 33.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
My first bad pick.
Oh, you fuck, bitch.
Who are you? Who's first bad pick?
The Titans are now on the clock. The Titans are now on the clock.
The Titans? Aren't I a pretentious piece of shit?
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Wasn't ready.
Do the Maybach command for Barry and Body.
The Saints are now on the clock. The Vikings are now on the
job.
Giants are now on the clock. The Giants are now on the clock.
Good luck about me.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
This fucking game hates my picks.
I know.
Me too.
Do I just supposed to take number one every time? Like, is that what you want?
It only does it by overall. It doesn't do it by age.
Stupid.
It only thinks you're doing it for like one season.
Are now on the clock.
On the clock, Jay. Me.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Justin, another kicker, quick.
Pick a who? Huh? Fuck you, mate.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Now he's taking my picks, Justin.
Money back, money back.
Not bad, girl. You just watching my stream. I fucking know you are. Which I really just should put like a 5-minute delay on this thing. Then I would like.
Actually, you know what? This guy's the younger,
Patriots
anyways.
Are now on the clock.
Do I have a left guard? I don't need a left guard. What the fuck am I doing? That's not great.
The tight end position is still so stacked.
What I wanted, fucking taken right before my pick.
And it's not big in a tight end. Now on the clock. As long as I can block them.
Okay. Love them. Love tight end.
There is a ton of good development trait, fucking defensive.
I know.
Defensive lineman right now, dude.
So what does you reached mean? Like you're fucking stupid?
What?
I don't understand the draft analysis. When it says you reach, is it just saying I fucked up? Or I'm stupid or something?
Yeah, like you picked him way too early.
Oh.
Don't listen to it.
It doesn't. I don't. It can go fuck itself, honestly. I'm not too worried about it.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
They're not listening to it, so. Okay. I would have loved to see what it said when you picked your kicker, though.
It actually gave me green, I think. I'll have to go back and watch my stream. I don't even have projected picks anymore. It's just like, go fuck yourself, mate. Or is this the last round?
You got 40 more rounds.
The Giants are now on the clock.
When are we going to automate?
You can leave whenever you want.
Oh.
We go to the end. Usually, or whoever's the last one in here.
So extra.
Thanks, babe star, for 20 for the follow. Low-key forget I was streaming. Not like I'm making great picks.
Joe, can you pause mine for me real quick? I'm close. I just gotta decide which one.
Awesome. Shit, where'd he go?
You picked the fullback, Justin? Daniel, I wonder how that's looking.
Pretty bad fullback, yeah, from the looks of it.
The Vikings
are
now
like
on the clock.
Literally no good fullback, so I think you're okay.
The Saints are now on the clock. The Patriots are now on
Let's
the clock.
Go!
So aggro, man. So aggro.
The Titans are now
Fuck
on the
you.
Clock.
Pause
the
it now.
Are now on the clock.
Did you say unpause it?
I don't know. I'd prefer not paused.
Okay.
My right tackle was a C. How? That's so bullshit. Back.
The Patriots are now on the clock. The Saints are now on the clock.
This
guy's name is Shaq. How do I not put him on my team?
Shaq Lawson?
Yeah.
Don't take Shaq Lawson.
Why?
Oh, he's one of three I'm looking at.
The Giants are now on the clock.
It fits my scheme.
The other two in front do too, and they're pretty much the same.
And I have... Oh, shit. No, I don't want to quit.
Power rusher, speed rusher.
Our slot cornerback's the best.
Well, no, just whatever's best is the way you like to play, really.
The Giants are now on the clock.
No, really, it's like a hard question to answer.
Excuse me. Pick.
Ribs, I think I found a couple more tracks for that gym playlist.
I know, right?
Huts. This is a Lil Yachty song, actually.
The Vikings are now on the clock. The Saints are now on the clock. The Patriots are now on the clock.
Fuck.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Just never gonna please that piece of shit thing. Just never gonna please it. Like, you fucking reached, man. It's like, I'm always reaching. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, I am definitely reaching.
The Titans are now on the clock. The Patriots are now on the clock.
Paying attention, per usual.
Shit.
Jesus, I only have one wide receiver.
How many do I have? I have two.
That was a mistake. I just went way too hard on my fucking offensive and defensive lines.
Oh shit. Damn. Thanks, Babe Star. Holy shit.
You know it's your turn again.
Yes.
Right?
Just,
okay. The Saints are now on the clock.
I am so bad at this fucking game.
We're not even
dude,
playing.
Just pay attention, dude. Just pay attention.
I am. Like I already kind of not really sure what the fuck it is I'm doing, and then I'm still fucking it up.
I hope I end up liking
like I understand basic numbers and math over here, like, but I don't know. I don't know player history.
I hope I end up liking how slow the gameplay is. It's a little weird.
Well,
I do.
Well, one way to find out.
Sand. James, you're up,
the
you know.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
The Giants are now on the clock. The Giants are now on the clock.
Fuck off.
Fit into my scheme. Is it your power?
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Smith. Sounds weird.
I didn't.
You aren't cultured.
the fuck does that mean?
Now on the clock. Cultured swine.
Eat dick, man. That's messed up.
You're uncultured. It's okay, dude.
Oh, shit, that's Carlos? Yeah. What's up, Carlos?
Yo, what's up, Carlos? No, Carlos doesn't make you culture, Dustin.
No, no, Carlos donated $10 to me. Like, look at my phone.
The man! Thanks,
yeah! Carlos. Use that to support my drinking habit when I fuck this entire season up.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Ribs, have you heard that J-Rock song, Win?
It's your turn, no. Justin. Not being, just letting you know.
I know. I'm watching. Okay. Appreciate it.
Right. Zach's turn.
Everybody's turn.
It's your turn. No, it's your turn. Your turn.
It is Zach's turn.
The Titans are now on the clock.
On defense, who's the middle guy? The defensive tackle? On the line? Thanks, guys.
What?
What?
I don't know.
I said on defense, who's in the middle on the line? Is the defensive tackle in the middle?
Yes. Yes. Yes, that is correct.
Sweet.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Patriots are
right, at least I got my wide receiver.
Justin.
I know. You didn't make the fucking timer 6 seconds, all right? It's okay. I have no picks remaining. Oh, this time. I see what it's saying. Win.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Shit, I just lost that. Damn it.
Giants are now on the clock.
The offense is fucking hopeless.
The Giants are now on the clock.
fits it.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
My team is literally all 22 years old in the 70s.
The Saints are now on the
and then Antonio Brown.
That's great.
I think I'm gonna take a chance on this guy.
Take a chance.
Take a chance. Make it happen. Finger snap.
Strange.
Spin the wheel round and round we go.
Man, 19. Yeah,
I can't
19.
Believe with this deep and nobody's just taking Brent Grimes for the season. I mean, the guy's fuck nasty. Him.
Just fuck him, dude. I was thinking about it, but fuck him.
Thanks in game, PH, for the follow.
At least him or fucking Joseph, dude. I mean, they can get you. Look
the
at
Patriots
that.
The Patriots are now on the clock. The Titans are now on the clock.
Just be 1,000th pick, really?
The Titans can't. Are now on the clock.
I don't know what my strategy is. I just think my defense is going to just fucking win. Just be the clutch. I'm picking so much better defense. Well, you know, I took
your free safety. Sorry, buddy.
Fuck you, man.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking stream camping motherfucker.
Damn.
Super disrespectful.
I will pick a punter and fuck this all up. I swear to God.
Fuck our whole day up. Alright, okay.
We're around 20. I don't think it matters if I pick a punter.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Actually?
Where are you guys seeing that it says you got what you're reaching?
When you. Actions? Maybe you're not reaching because you're better than us.
I haven't had that yet.
Fuck you. Every single time it's like. you should have picked this motherfucker 1086, but you picked him 20th, and it's just like, fuck you.
They probably
like you math this guy for real weird okay. game. I'll just drop him a defensive tackle. Are now on the clock. I feel like because every time I try to pick a defensive tackle, somebody took him.
I'm digging this dude.
What you the digging? Giants are now on
the clock. I like my team so far. I think.
In my favor.
Oh shit.
Just pick, Ribs, just pick. Counted wrong. Counted into that real wrong.
I'm not allowing any. There's no white people allowed on my team.
Damn, son!
Oh.
That is.
That's fucked up.
That is strange racism.
That's
a good idea.
That's racist.
Because you're a white Jew.
Wow.
Ooh.
That, like, dude. What in the world was offensive about that? That's what you are.
I have to go. I have to go.
Yeah, let's all feign offense. Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Feign offense. New aesthetic.
Do I want this?
Isn't that the new aesthetic though?
New aesthetic.
The Saints are now on the clock.
You know what? I just realized. Huh? Not my pick.
Has a post block shutting. Dude, take Terrell McClain. Dude, he's real good.
Got the job, bro.
Are you fucking with me? Because it just sounds like you're fucking with me.
The Patriots.
Oh, look at him,
clock.
Dude. Look at him. 30 and an overall 75. That's really good. Nah, I'm just kidding. Don't pick that.
Yeah, no, go fuck yourself.
The Titans are now on the clock.
Kyle's ranked. The fuck's that say? 641 in true talent overall. And you drafted him 86. Like, what do you want from me?
The Titans are now on the clock.
Probably to just be better overall. What are you doing?
Fuck no, man.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
I wasn't expecting this pressure again so quickly.
Damn, son. Why are you guys so old? I have the right person.
35? 34?
Still fucking...
Barely, but yeah.
The Saints are now on the clock.
He's better than a lot of people.
Imagine doing a fantasy
draft. Should just join this. You should just join our Twitch chat and tell me why I suck so much.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
It would just be dumb though.
Yeah, but they take. They have timers now on the clock.
I think.
Stop it.
The Giants are now on the clock.
Yeah, that's true.
I still have a left
guard. It'd be cool though. It'd be cool to do at least once, right?
Yeah. Idiot. Yeah, dude.
Okay, Ribs.
Oh, damn. I'm a complete idiot. You're an idiot.
Rape my ass, huh? Rape it. Rape it. Rape my ass, huh?
I don't think that's a song.
Yeah, it is.
No, it might be, but I'm feeling that it's not.
Notice.
The Vikings
oh!
Are now on the
clock. No, he's not here! Oh, fucking lit! Fucking lit! No way!
How have you been so quiet for so long and you just fucked my life up? Oh my god, you prick. Shut the fuck up, though! God damn! Why do you have to be so fucking extra?
Dude, you shouldn't have said that.
I'm gonna be
shy. He doesn't like that, dude. Whoa.
He doesn't like the word extra?
Whoa. Just drop it.
Alright, die mad about it. I don't give a shit.
Oh, you got me on that? Hell yeah. I'll take a pause right now.
He doesn't need... No, he just yelled, fuck his pause.
Dude, just drop it.
I'm so confused.
Just drop it.
Hey, whoa, yeah, drop it.
Yeah, dude, you honestly just crossed the line with him and...
Really? Because I feel like if I crossed the line with him, he'd be yelling at me.
No, drop it.
Who took Kaepernick?
Nuh-uh.
I don't think he's on.
Nobody took Kaepernick. Nobody wants that.
I do. I'd take him.
Really?
Just so we can kneel mid-game on you?
Really?
Yeah.
No, oh, really? Okay.
I would take Kaepernick.
Okay. So go ahead. Take him. Oh, okay. No, I'm with you on that one. In that case, yes, I would also take Kaepernick.
Why can't I figure this out? This is not even hard.
Bitches.
Crash rounds. Hold on. Oh, okay, we'll do this.
Round 23, yeah.
Yeah, well, welcome to the squad, bro.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
Fuck. I had an idea, I just don't know.
Can we unpause? Yeah. My next pick's gonna be so sick, everyone's gonna fucking high-five me.
Yeah, I don't know.
Excuse me.
Did I do some random chicken to show up?
What do I have to do to not reach? Like, learn how to draft? Probably. Realistically.
Chillax.
I'm taking Brent Grimes.
Oh, wow.
No, don't.
Oh, now on the clock.
Oh, fucking shocked.
Damn, dude. You do him like that, bro.
That's a huge overall rating difference. What the fuck?
John, that's a lot,
the Patriots are now on the clock.
Oh, he's got... It's a little bit better overall.
Dude, kickers
are
so old.
Now on the clock.
Yeah, because they just have to kick.
All they do is
kick.
I don't
need the fucking attitude, dude. Right?
No, you just got the fucking attitude. Sit the fuck down, mate.
No.
Oh my.
I am sitting down.
Sit down just a little bit harder.
Hey, how come when you're on stream you say mate?
I don't know. I say mate way too much. I don't know.
Wow. No, you don't, dude. Don't
yeah,
lie.
Never
Freelancer, it's four of us, I think?
I've been hanging out with you since we were kids, and I never heard you say that till now.
You don't even know me! I just met you last week when you tried to solicit me for prostitution! Go fuck yourself!
Hey, are you guys still drafting, like, all you guys...
Holy
yeah.
Shit! No, but for real, though, like... They're serious.
Giants. Now on the
He's still around. Oh, you know it, sleeper.
The Giants
sleeper.
Are now on the clock.
Here we go. Wait.
Yeah, Freelancer's definitely five of us, I think. Is shit dick
you
ribs?
They actually did this.
Rit.
Justin, dude, come on.
It's Giants. What the fuck do you want from me?
Mate, let's go.
Mate! I will beat the Ribs, shit out of you with my peg leg. I don't know what the fuck accent that was. I'm not very good at accents. Ribs.
Good?
Six.
The Vikings are now on the clock. The Saints
I'm watching
are
Justin,
now on the
like,
clock.
I can just see the anxiety in your face.
The anxiety's like my defense is mint. My offense is like, you know, you're okay.
Yeah, that's okay.
The Patriots
are
now
for an halfback.
Dude, Matt Bryant's like almost in a casket. How is he still playing?
They're literally digging in the grave. Like,
can I see my
Adam Vinatieri 45? Oh my god.
Who are you asking? Who'd I get? Halfback? Yeah. I got Blount.
The Titans are now on
Blount.
The clock.
LeGarrette Blount. Yeah.
Smoking the blown.
He got me two total points last season in fantasy.
I don't remember picking Breeze as a QB.
He was good last year. What are you talking about? He won a
Who?
Super Bowl.
Yeah, he was great.
Pick Breeze as awesome. A QB. Oh, fuck.
Zach, you good, dude?
Oh my god. What do I need? Really need another QB.
Gil, if you ever fucking talk to me like that again.
Okay. Alright.
We're gonna have a serious fucking issue, bro.
I'm picking a punter. Just fuck you.
The Saints are now on the clock.
I bet.
From you.
Oh yeah, definitely, I bet.
Listen, I just really wanted to fill that hole.
I bet, dude.
I need
you like filling holes?
How many center backs
do you
need?
Whoa.
Oh, there's fucking options. Well, 70s, but like whatever.
I get to sleep all by myself tonight, guys.
The Vikings.
You deserve it.
Have a bad night, dude.
You're gonna masturbate at least for 3 hours for no reason.
Are now on the clock.
Oh my god.
My next
dude, that at 3 hours would just
the
hurt.
The Giants are now on the clock.
God.
I need an adult. Fat Joe's still alive?
The Vikings.
The fuck?
Wow. You're disrespectful, son.
Is he still fat?
Super disrespectful.
Is he still fat?
Mate.
Bitch, he's still fat.
Whoa. Dude, why do you keep picking on James?
Listen, I love James. All right? He's just a little loud. Just kidding.
Hip-hop, that's another problem.
I mean, I like Fat Joe, don't get me wrong. I'm just saying, like, he's still alive.
Even though he was alive!
I liked him when I knew he was alive.
Dude, you did it. You just settled down early. You didn't listen. Now look at
Minnesota, do a thing.
The Saints are now on the clock.
God damn it. What am I going for?
Alright, so, hey, do we have to play a game tonight or not?
I'm going to play one here.
I'll probably play one. Really depends on the sense.
Rips, not rips. Smitty, can you?
When are you simming?
The Titans are now on the clock.
Simming the entire fucking preseason.
Oh, the draft. Tell me the rest of my draft.
Yeah.
What, do I have to back out or?
Yeah. You gotta get out of the draft. Yeah.
James, are you leaving us?
I just don't want to draft anymore. I got what I want.
Yeah, you can just back out. You're good. You don't have to do anything. I can
it's
skip
not letting
you.
Me click draft.
You guys are the first person trying to draft spot out there, dude.
The Titans are now on the clock.
I have to QB this late in the game.
Backups, probably.
Rips, did you get Odell?
37?
What's that, James?
Oh,
did you get Odell?
I didn't hear you.
Who'd you pick for your receivers? Did you get Odell?
The Patriots are now on the clock.
I got Antonio Brown.
Nice though.
So, second best.
Obviously nice for you.
I only have one seat.
That's a debate to have, no?
Oh yeah, I'll make it happen. Don't worry. Don't worry about me.
We know.
Odell Beckham will be on my team before I go to work. I'm not going.
Oh.
I'm not going.
I'm not going. Kid. Oh man.
Simple as that, dude. Let me break it down.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Good for numbers. Can I fuck off now? I'm gonna fuck off now.
There's a kicker I really want, so figure it out. Oh, I still got a couple people I want.
Get back out, Zach.
Sorry?
Oh, I wanna play.
Relax!
Give 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Alright, 10 minutes starting now.
Alright, so like, how do I just back out of this to sim the rest of it?
Yeah, I only have two more picks I want, so.
I'm gonna, I'll sim it when we're done. You can just back out. You don't have to make any more picks, and I'll sim your pick for you.
Alright, cool.
Debating whether I want to just go to bed now and play tomorrow morning, or.
I have to work tomorrow.
So. Yeah.
Literally.
And next to the television.
Yeah. I'm facing the computer, so I don't go show any of you.
Yeah, I'm playing the computer too, but I want to like see how my team is, you know.
I only need one more pick for my tight end, and
me too. I think I'm done after this.
Cool.
Are you done, Justin? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's done. All right, I guess that's my last pick that I need. Yep, I need this one person. I need a McKinnon, dude. I need it.
Another one?
No, I'm good.
The fuck you loading for? You're on an SSD.
ribs.
What? New to Madden.
I'm gonna just blaze me. Oh my god.
Are you good, ribs?
I just need one more. Oh, here.
It's fun.
Okay, now I'm good. What's up? Okay.
Wait, so you guys wrapping up? Like that shit? Yep. Oh, alright.
Yeah, we're almost done. Whoops. Crazy.
This isn't a franchise, is it?
The Vikings are now
on
the clock.
A franchise.
Oh. Well, what's the difference between a franchise and a cloud franchise?
This is a cloud franchise because it's technically online. So when you go to play this, and like you go to cloud franchise and you go to load, and then you select the one that's run by
GitLab. The Giants are trying to set up these.
Changes of character to 99.
The Saints are now on the clock.
Alright.
We're here. That man.
I can go back in?
You can be in anyway, he's just force-simming it.
Oh yeah, we can train it. It's always fun, guys. Remember them?
Who's gonna lose their first game? This guy.
Me.
Definitely me.
Maybe me. Definitely me too.
Hopefully me.
Ribs is gonna be the only one that wins, I bet.
Yeah, by like 50 points too.
That'd be fucked up.
No, that's what it's gonna be. And that's not a joke.
That's exactly how it's gonna happen. 53? I thought there's only 52 rounds.
Ooh.
All right, I'll let you sim to regular seed.
Oh, things better.
Oh yeah, training.
Dude, they did a good job with this game, at least with this mode, because all the questions I have are just right on the screen. I don't have to fucking go looking. Love it.
Yeah.
How do you sim training? You can't?
Can, but if you don't do them yourself the first time, you only have to do the training once. Oh. And then once you do it, you can sim it at the highest completion level. Get the same result every time.
Oh, so I definitely have to just do it once.
If you want the bonus XP, yes. If you don't want the bonus XP, you can just sim it.
Well, we're here now. I couldn't find it. I couldn't figure out a sim, so, yeah.
All right. Get moving, man. I don't want to see anyone walking around. Winners do not walk. Let's see some hustle.
That face animation was not great. This week. It's Assassin's Creed, that shit? Blood concept basics. The blood pass concept is... Oh, shut the fuck up. Throw the receiver out in the deep route, go B.
Are you simming preseason right now? Gil?
Oh, you know what we never talked about? Okay.
Counts.
What's up?
XP percentage. We're gonna do gameplay sliders right now.
Not the right guy? I wasn't looking, was I?
Alright. I have injuries at 30. We'll start there. Too crazy. We'll lower it. And then... Ready. Where is... My side.
Ready. Ready, my side.
XP spotted. Alright. How many XP?
Ready.
How many XPs?
How much XP do we want? Do we want like 150%? Do we want like fast development? Oh, do we keep it the same?
Violent.
Keep it the same.
Middle.
I was okay with the way it was before, but I.
Alright, what about superstars? One superstar for everybody.
Sure.
Alright. So Zach.
How do you?
Oh, I have to do five. Oh, I fuck this up.
Yeah.
Zach and Justin.
What?
So, choose a player on your team that doesn't have superstar development trait, and just tell me which one you want. I'll make him a superstar. That means he'll get XP faster. He'll develop faster.
Gronk?
No, Gronk is already a superstar.
Oh.
You might, for example, you'd want to use it on a young player. Well, that way, because he's getting a lot of XP. By the end of the year, he'd be really good. And have a good player.
Hey, man, that was great. I mean, Rip, why are you so quiet? I don't like that shit.
I'm just looking at my team, bro.
I can't wait to see what you're going to do on Sunday. Retry, sorry. Fuck that shit.
I don't know who to use it on. I'm really.
Yeah, I have no idea either. I haven't looked at my roster yet.
I don't have any, like, young people.
Are we doing the preseason?
Oh, that was mint. No, we're definitely probably simming the shit out of that.
Devonta Freeman.
Freeman already won?
This is it. We are going for gold.
Going for gold. Watch me fuck this up. And fuck it up.
Men, you're gonna like what you see in the film room this afternoon.
Fuck it up.
Because today was a great practice.
Good
coaching
shit.
Staff, we can't ask for much more.
How many times are we gonna do this shit?
We do that, and we are gonna find ourselves in the playoffs. Good stuff.
Idiot is singing in my ear right now. Talking about.
I don't enter the hot spot.
Out the roof. Idiot.
I don't know what the fuck you even mean. I don't know what this is asking me.
Dude, it's the same coach too. What the hell?
I don't understand what this is asking me. Even fucking 4-5-star. Hold it.
Gil, I'm gonna do my right outside linebacker, Samson Ebukam.
What the fuck are you asking of me? Ready. Well, since everyone plays by having lead blockers create an advantage, but
this
guy opens up playing into the blocker.
Heard
the line of scrimmage.
You're trading already, huh?
Then I get Beckham, but then I just tried to offer him.
Remember, you had to wait until next year to trade because it was like fucked up because of the first year.
Oh, I just stopped.
Dude, I just offered him Antonio Brown, Lamar Jackson, and a first round pick, and he said no. It wasn't even. It was red still.
What is
broken,
this
though.
Fucking ass?
It's broken. They're not gonna be able to trade until next year if it's like the last year's game.
Yeah.
What do you want again? Oh, and Buchan. Red. Left outside linebacker.
I don't know. Wait. Could be a right outside. Left outside. Yep.
I don't. What? Zach, are you watching me still?
No.
I'm gonna zoom out.
I don't know what the fuck this game wants me to do right now.
Dude, what do you just read? What does it say?
You need two successful reps to complete this tutorial, but I just don't know what the fuck it's asking me to do.
Can I change my superstar? You didn't do
me.
Yeah,
I haven't done it yet. You haven't even told me what it was.
David Amerson, he's my cornerback.
Am I?
You're being right. Fuck up, Justin.
I'm defending? Oh.
Bro. Make me nauseous here. Ready! Alright, I gotta go to bed. I'm gonna play my game tomorrow. Is that cool?
Amerson? You said David Amerson?
Yeah.
That's it. That's all I have to do is just run through this pod. I'm fucking stupid.
What's
don't even care
enough.
I don't know.
What is it?
I don't even want.
86.
Oh, mine's an 88. 95 offense, 87
defense.
Is
your game a little bitchy, like...
All right, guys, I'm going to bed.
Stop. Right. Yeah.
Later, man.
Later. See you, James. See you, Gil. Bro.
All right, Gil, what did you ask me to do?
Want me to send the preseason?
Wait, I'm just doing my practice.
Guys, up to
doing my practices.
Practices or go to pre-games?
Doing my, I'm getting my gold.
Oh, the training.
Training's out of the way, so I can sim.
Game?
We're gonna sim to the regular season, so.
My rating is a 76.
I'm ready if you want to sim to the regular season.
Same, yeah.
Good, James.
What?
You get, I can sim to the regular season?
Yeah, but I'm in a game. Is it going to let you?
You're in a game?
Yeah, I figured you guys would be a while. Hold on.
I don't know. I'm going to try it. Can I try it?
Definitely try it.
Oh, wait. Son. Four notifications.
Are you still in the game?
I'm still in the game.
Huh. Okay.
It happened. Oh, it worked?
We're in the regular season now.
Nice. How do you guys, how do you change the camera again? I forget.
What? Up and down on the D-pad.
Is that slower? How is this slow? That's fast as shit.
Yeah, it might have been because my team for Ultimate Team sucked.
Dickhead.
None of you guys are the Texans, right? No. You guys playing or simming?
I'm gonna play mine. I sit my training, I play my game.
Do I really want to be awake for another 30 minutes?
Get my training right now.
I don't even know how to sim it, so it doesn't even matter. I can just advance
you
a week.
No.
Oh, you have I to play that. It?
No, I do. If you want to sim it, I can do it for you. Buddy.
Oh, I see.
Or we can wait until you play.
If I go to advance week, it's just going to ready me up, right?
It'll skip you. Yeah, you can
I mean,
do
you,
that.
You can just sim me.
If you, no, that's fine. If you ready up, it'll automatically sim.
No, it still lets me play it.
Right. But if everybody else readies up, it'll sim you.
Oh, okay. I see your point. It'll just sim later.
Right.
I understand.
Dude, it's like...
Money on tickets, really? I haven't been to the first game yet. What am I crying about?
As soon as I throw it, I get like huge fucking leg spike.
Oh really? Maybe turn your stuff down then.
Turn it down to medium. Or.
Wait, so Gil, what were you talking about? Superstar stuff?
If you choose a player that you want to be a superstar, preferably a younger player. Oh.
Jaleel Scott.
Dude,
touchdown, baby! Swagger.
Yeah, Jaleel Scott.
My first drive in this game was a touchdown. I think I'm on the second.
All right, motherfucker, I'll see you on the stat sheet. Oh, Gil's Daddy Leagues work for this?
Oh, I forgot about Daddy Leagues!
I have to buy it again, but... Yeah.
Does what?
App for this, you know, maybe... Outside of Daddy Leagues.
What the fuck is you saying?
I couldn't find one, but I couldn't find the other Madden app either. I don't know if they could...
Step that game up, maybe, you know?
I don't think anybody else has this game right now.
The only three people, or five people.
Whoa. I think PC only is the only one that has this game.
Yeah, console's not getting it until a few more days from now, I think.
Because
console gets Origin access, but they don't get Premiere.
They sure get EA access.
Yeah, they get.
Well,
yeah,
Xbox
right.
Gets EA access.
Yeah, PlayStation doesn't get shit. Oh, you fuck, I got to go to the gym in the morning. I'm so stoked to do that.
I'll tell you though, it looks really good.
It's definitely more fun than I've had in past Maddens.
Just a draft.
What?
No, that's 20 minutes.
Antonio Brown, motherfucker.
Alright, so I'm just going to end this here. kind of not really great at this game, working through it. I'm going to learn as I keep going. I'll stream every single time that I play this. I do have a podcast about movies. It is called... fuck is it called? People want to say We Shouldn't Be Friends, but that's not... like, that's what this series is. Like, this Madden series would be called We Shouldn't Be Friends. It's the Brutally Honest Network. Brutally Honest Podcast. It's about movies. You can catch it on literally every possible place you can find podcasts. Check it out. We just put up Mission Impossible. We'll be putting up Hereditary. I'm really tired. I'm spitting shit. I don't even know. Yeah. For sure. Check the podcast out. Check my streams out. I'll probably be uploading YouTube videos, which I'll link at some point when that happens. And cool. Have a good night, everybody.